Good morning, dear students. Now today I am going to explain reading and writing large numbers. Students, you know there are two systems. First is Indian place value system. This system you are familiar. The another system is that is new for you. That is the international place value system. Indian place value system used in India and international place value system used in out of India. While writing and reading the large numbers, we divide them into groups that is called periods. And Indian place value system, according to Indian place value system, the seven places are grouped into three periods. In ones period, this places belong, that is ones, tens, hundred. The full form of O is ones, the full form of T is tens, and H is hundred. Then in second period, that is the thousand period. In thousand period, these two places belong, that is TH for thousand and TTH for 10,000. The short form we write it as TTH for 10,000 and TH for 1,000. The third period, that is lakhs period. In lakh period, the two places comes, that is lakh and 10 lakh. So there are the seven places are grouped into three periods. In writing a number, we separate periods by a comma. For example, this is the number 26153. Now, how we write the place Indian place value system? That is this. First write the places ones, tens, hundred, thousand and 10,000. Now this digit comes in ones place, this digit comes in tens place, this is in hundred place. Then this digit comes in thousand place and this digit comes in 10,000 place. Just now I explain the periods, that in ones period, the three places comes, that is ones, tens, hundred. According to that, we separate the comma. Then in second period, that is the thousand period, these two place comes, that is thousand and 10,000. These two digits. So after this two digit, this we separate the comma by this digits. We put the comma here. Now how we read this in number name or we can say in words, that is you see these two digits we read together, and in which period comes that we write after. So we read this 26 and we write the spelling of 26 here. Then the which period belongs this 26, that is 1000. So we write here 26,000. Then these three in ones period, the three digit comes and we read the three digits together. And after that, we don't write the period. Only we write together these three digits. That is 26,100. 53. In this way, any number is given, then we read and write in words. Now, student, we start activity 3. So, all of you see in your book, page number 13. Question number 1, I read the question from the book. All of you listen carefully. Arrange the following numbers in Indian place value chart. Rewrite them in blank spaces with comma at the right places. This question means the number is given and should arrange in Indian place value chart. According to Indian place value chart, arrange it and write the blank space, that is the commas, at the right places. Now the A part, you see the A, the number is given 19285. This is the number. Now, first, according to Indian place value chart, we arrange this number. And Indian place value chart, we write this places 1 stands 100, then in 1000 period, this 2000 and 10,000. Now we arrange the digit that 5 comes in 1's place, 8 comes in 10's, 2 comes in 100 place, then 9 comes in 1000 and 1 comes in 10,000. Children, already I explained you when the 5 digit comes, then it starts from 10,000. And a 6 digit number comes, then it starts from lakh. And the spelling of lakh is L-A-K-H. So here is the 5 digit number. So it starts from 10,000. Now where we put the comma? We know the 7 periods according the 7 places in 3 periods. In 3 periods, in first period, the 3 places comes. That is 1, 10, 100. So we put the comma here. Then comes 1000 and 10,000 in 1000 periods. Here is no other period, that is lakh and lakh period. In lakh period, the 2 places comes, lakhs and 10 lakh. If suppose here is another number, then we put the comma here. So this number we write like this and separate the comma here. Now the next part, that is B, the number is 247158. Now write the places. This 1's, 10's, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Here the 6 digit number, so it starts from lakh. And here we put the comma first 1's period, these 3 places comes before these 3 places, we put the comma here. Then in 1000 period, these 2 places comes, 1000 and 10,000. So we separate the before this. We put a comma here. Then the last one is, that is 2. And how we read this number in words? That is 2,47,158. And the remaining part, that is C and D, are your homework. Do in book. No need to these 2 parts do in your copy. Only these 2 parts solve in the book. And these 2 parts solve in your notebook. Now the next, that is question number 3. Write the number names in Indian system. The number is given, that is 5, 3, 1, 2, 5. Now, first we write the places. That is in 5 belongs to 1's place, 2 belongs to 10's place, 1 belongs to 100 place. This digit belongs to 1000 and this digit belongs to 10,000. Now how we read? We read these two digits together. So 53,125. Now we write this balance. That in words we write like this: 53,125. Now the next number, that is 187819. How we read this number in words? So before we read, write the places, that is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. Now we need 1,87,000 19. That is 1,87,819. In this way, we read it and write like this. The next is C. That is different digit from the book. First we write the place. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Now how we read this number in words? That is 42 lakh. This comes in lakh period. So after reading together, we write the period, that is lakh period. So 42,33,205. Now we write 42 lakh. The spelling of lakh is L-A-K-H. Then 33,205. The remaining part, that is C, D, R, Y, homework. Do in book.